गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम प्रोफेसर राजेंद्र प्रसाद, डायरेक्टर मेडिकल एजुकेशन एंड प्रोफेसर एंड हेड पल्मोनरी मेडिसिन एरास लखनऊ मेडिकल कॉलेज लखनऊ। आई हैव बीन फॉर्मर डायरेक्टर वल्लभ भाई पटेल चेस्ट इंस्टीट्यूट दिल्ली एंड इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंसेज SAFI, नाउ इट इज मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी। आई हैव बीन फॉर्मर प्रोफेसर एंड हेड Department of Pulmonary Medicine, King George Medical University, Lucknow. Today, 14th June, if I am talking, all you have seen the second wave of COVID pandemic. At the peak of second wave, around May, we have faced around 4 lakh new infections per day. Every one of us, every family of this country, family in this country has suffered with COVID pandemic in one or another way. Some of near dear ones have suffered, some of them have died even. So you have seen its furious stages of COVID pandemic. If you remember COVID from very beginning, when it came in early part of 2020, and at the peak of the first COVID wave, we have around 1 lakh per day infection, new infections. And when in month of February and March 21, it came down and we have come to as low level as 10,000 new infections per day. And we also know that that was the time when we became very complacent. We thought at that time probably COVID has gone. We have conquered it. But that was our mistake. Virus, when remains in our society, whenever give a chance to spread, it will spread. And that has happened in the second wave. Around May, it was furious. It was at peak. Now, good news is that it has come per day nearly about 85,000. About 3,000 people are dying every day, even today. And you also know that this coronavirus, although a lot of researches are going on, but still we have not seen any breakthrough except vaccine. Hardly any treatment which I can say that this is a gold standard and this is a proven treatment. That is why you have seen that our guidelines kept on changing. Naturally, if anything is new, as the evidence comes forward, these things will change and likely to be changed further. We also know that it has hardly any treatment, but good part of coronavirus is that when anybody gets infected, we all know that about 85% to 90%, they hardly require any treatment. They become alive with the passage of time, with some supportive and symptomatic treatment and following norms of strict isolation, treat, trace, treat and isolation. But we also know that many times we say, but 5 to 10% they require hospitalization. Out of them, about 5%, they may require intensive care. They may require ventilators. So what, and even those who requires intensive care, they, some of them even die. So by this time you understand that virus has any foolproof treatment. When any disease has no foolproof treatment, what we have learned, what we have been taught from very beginning, that its prevention is very important. What we say always, prevention is better than cure, probably it is best applicable for this COVID pandemic. We also know that our healthcare system is not like the developed countries. We have limitations. I know that, I can vouch that all the government, central as well as the various state governments, they are trying their hard to improve the healthcare facilities, to improve the numbers of healthcare personals. But only thing what every citizen is required to do, to my understanding, to best of my understanding, whatever little epidemiology I understand, that prevention is most important. And luckily, all of us know what are the methods of prevention. COVID appropriate behavior is very important. Now, when it is, second wave is waning, this is the time you have not to give a chance the virus to spread. And virus is spread when there is a crowd. When two people meet, many people meet together, chances of spread of virus is very high. And the present variant what we have in this country, what is known as Delta variant, is we have seen that it is very infectious, highly infectious. So only thing is the prevention. And what I request to every citizen of this country, you must follow the COVID appropriate behavior. That is, please avoid the crowd. Even smaller crowd should be avoided if it is possible. And if you are going to crowd for any reasons, always use mask. Use mask appropriately. Clean your hands by soap water or sanitizer. Take care of cleanliness around you. I always say, if the things can be done online, why you are doing unnecessarily offline? I must share with you, in last 15-20 months, what our national and all the national and international conferences, we used to go before 2020, we have not gone. Everything is being managed online. Even bigger, we have bigger conferences, and in international, national, they have been organized online. So I suggest the citizen of this country, if things can be done offline, please try to do it online. Follow social distancing. Another thing which we have been proud of, which have been done, is a vaccine. Now we have multiple, at least two vaccine, which is being, one is totally pure Indian vaccine, another is being manufactured here. So vaccine is also very important. to take care of COVID. So my third suggestion, apart from the appropriate COVID behavior, please, whenever your chance come, whenever get an opportunity, please get yourself vaccinated as early as possible. Not yourself, but induce others, motivate others. When their number comes, they must get vaccinated. Because we have seen by now, it is the vaccine which prevent the serious type of infection in COVID, which prevents hospitalization. Even after vaccine, if you get a disease, there has been now enough evidence that disease would be very, very mild. You hardly require any hospital. So vaccination is also a very important. So I suggest all of the citizens of this country, please follow the most appropriate, COVID appropriate behavior. Please get yourself vaccinated so that, as we are listening a lot about the third wave, if we want to prevent it, we have to follow these behaviors strictly. So definitely we can prevent third wave, and if it comes also, it will be less furious, so that our healthcare system would be able to manage it. Thank you very much.